bridge fell. Can you make it across? Working on it. I'm fine, by the way.
There we go. Okay. Yep. Still here.
Just checking. Here, give me your hand.
I'm good, actually. Okay.
Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoysalar exhibition.
I've never even heard of the Hoysalar before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital. And then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
And now us.
And now us.
Hey, look! Flamingo convention!
Give me a second.
I can wait.
Pink's not my signature color, but it works for them.
You know they're pink because of the food they eat. If they go off their diet, they'll turn white.
What? And you know this how?
I'll just do.
I'll be right back.
You got it.
See your way forward?
Looking.
Sit tight.
Sure, go ahead.
Hang on.
Dorman. Refreshing. Ugh. Could have warned me. Oh, where's the fun in that? So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city. Quieter. You come back here often? No. Not really. Oil the hay. Slow down.
Oh, look at this. Koisala ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out. The old capitals.
What have we got?
Halabadu and Valur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention.
Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu,
the newer of the Hoysala capitals. Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Valur.
The stonework is beautiful. But this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey. Is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Great. I'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan. Unless you've got dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no.
Right. That should do the trick.
Move! It's an ambush!
Shit!
Take cover!
Thanks for the heads up!
Fire! Fire!
Almost in front. Okay, we're clear.
That wall looks fragile.
Everything okay up there?
Yep, all good.
I found the Tusk of Ganesh, by the way. We're done. Right. Where were we?
You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was. And there we go.
You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave-no-trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
So
sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed.
Wait here.
Sure, yeah. I'll wait.
They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up. There we go. Made it. Well spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. Gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Here goes nothing.
Shit!
clear. Just like I planned. This looks to be it.
Careful.
Always. Right.
Back to shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
Lot of ground to cover.
True, but unlike your boy ESRB, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out for Asov.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but Asov is... We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me. How'd you get tangled up with Asav anyway? Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
He certainly seemed to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... Yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world.
Back in a second.
Copy that.
Outdated. We need real weapons if we're supposed to be a proper army. Grateful for what we do. Isn't Sam always saying that the poor shouldn't be grateful, but rise up and smash their enemies?
I think so.
Shit!
Hey, there's a 4x4 here.
Hey, sorry! Get the other!
Can't take us all!
We're clear.
Good. Don't recognize this. It's not one of the three symbols.
We should stay focused.
Never say no to a chance to make some extra cash.
Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token.
It's not one of our three symbols. Might be worth trading once we get back home.
After all that, you found anything?
Just a token of some kind. Old Hoysala thingy.
Think we need it?
Need? Probably not. Want? Definitely. Hey, notice anything about this statue?
It's holding a trident. One of our three symbols.
Yes, and it's pointing at those ruins.
What? Well done.
Glad I'm good for something.
Right, you're the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here?
He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Asav?
Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious?
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Asav's not doing this.
Sorry, I need a moment.
Wait, what? We were talking about...
We were talking about Asav.
Oh, right. I'm a little surprised Asav's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than we think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly, then.
There! One of Asav's trucks.
Looks clear out here.
Interesting circular motif. Like the disc. We're definitely in the right place.
Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident.
Ganesh. Remover of obstacles.
That's very good.
Figured if we were looking for his task, I should read up on him.
Okay, well, he's a good one to know. You pray to him when you start something new or need to clear your mind of doubts and worry.
Ah, the remover of obstacles. But why the elephant's head?
His father, Shiva, gave it to him.
Very thoughtful.
After Shiva chopped off his human head.
Oh.
Yeah. We've all been there, am I right?
No telling how many men are in there. You ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Is the gate secure? Not yet.
Hey, waiting on Cobra A.
All of them. They're all in here.
Let's keep this quiet as long as we can.
Copy that.
Just missed us.
think that's a lot of them. You all right?
I'm fine. Apart from working for a reckless treasure hunter. Okay, where to next?
Okay, that's not it. Nor this. What's the trick here?
What? Look like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something.
What's this?
That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
Huh. The locks are retracting when I turn the wheels.
So then there's probably five in total.
Four to go then. How about... That's two.
Hey, here's another. I'll get it.
You. Only one left. Oh, come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio. Ah, here we go. Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Hoysala jigsaw puzzle?
Ah, of course. I'm making a trident.
finish.
Hello, sir.
Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
You think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on Granite, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that? Frazer.
What?
Look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Oisalar Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Well, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. Well, you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
That fort embedded in the mountain is worth a look. And definitely that fort in the lake bed.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air. Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
We're clear.
For real this time.
You handed yourself on, all things considered.
All things considered? That's high praise coming from you.
It is.
Mountains and Lake Bed. Yes, and...
Time to go.
You always worked alone?
Mostly.
How old were you when you started?
Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way, and then I could get the upper hand.
Too subtle for me. I always preferred the direct approach.
Yeah, whatever works, I say.
Coming.
Copy that.
Ready, let's roll.
I'll be right back.
You got it.
Let's go. Sit tight.
Sure, go ahead.
All set.
Hang on.
Go on then.
Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
Found anything?
Found another token.
Has it got anything to do with the tusk?
Don't think so.
And so long as we visit the other two forks, I'm good.
Wait here.
Sure, yeah. I'll wait.
All done. Back in a second.
Copy that.
Ah, another one. There a way to ring this?
Loud.
Ringing the bell removed one of the bars. Token for my collection.
Is there a quieter way to do that?
No.
Don't have anything useful?
Found another token.
excuse me a moment?
I can wait.
Time to go.
Do you mind waiting a minute?
You got it. Seems to be a lot of these about.
Clear. So, found anything down there?
Another fabulous token.
Hold on. Careful. That place is crawling with rebels.
Well, here goes nothing.
Well, this should be fine.
I'm not
sure.
clear.
Let's see what we've got here. Duly noted. I've got your brothers and sisters waiting for you.
Hope that was productive.
Got another token for our collection.
Over there, in that cliff wall. See that archway? Looks intact.
Shall we?
Sure.
Take a load off. I'll be right back.
Sure, go ahead. set.
I'll be right back.
Go on then. What is this place?
You got me.
Frazer, over here. Look.
What? What is it?
Monkey.
You seem excited.
I like monkeys.
Looks like there's something in the structure there.
Yeah, monkeys.
Besides monkeys. I don't see a way across.
Neither do I.
What have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down. Another Hoysala token for my collection.
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols? Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all. It must have belonged to one of their queens.
No hitchhikers. Shoo.
Oh, you're no fun.
What, you want them shitting all over the seat?
Looks safe.
Smells safe. Let's go.
all done.
Steady. Looks like we've got rebels ahead. We should get to those other forts we spotted.
Hey, look. Shiva's axe.
Shiva. He was the god of destruction, right?
Yes. But maybe not in the way you're thinking.
Not literal destruction, then?
That, but also in a more positive sense, like losing the ego, ditching bad habits.
Shedding old attachments.
Exactly.
Thank you.
This should do the trick. There.
Okay. Going. Let's get inside. What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
In we go.
Ah. Salah versus the tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
Okay?
Yep. Come on in. Water's fine. I mean, don't drink it or anything.
Now what?
The whole complex is flooded. Let's find a way out. They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear. Oh. God, a bit hard on the wrists.
Smaller than most men.
I thought we were talking about that.
What? Hey! Here!
Not a cold luxury.
Well, trade them. I'm sure there's a moon.
I'm smaller than most men.
I thought you were talking about something.
We are.
We'll see about that.
They were going over there!
I can cover you!
Where are they?
Start a search!
We're good. Okay. Slightly diff, but I'm good.
Good. Let's keep moving. Oh my.
What the hell is this?
We'll find out soon enough. Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate. Oh shit.
Said you moved again.
Look out!
Last time.
I think you're right. close. All right. I think that did it. Come on over.
Coming.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues with two different symbols on them. Star.
They're all voice alarm sons, but I like your descriptions better. Near miss there. So good. Almost there. Right. Got it. Come on over.
Nice. Right behind you.
Figured we had one more to go.
How did you know that? Everything always comes in threes.
Keep an eye on the statues and symbols.
You see the symbol on the pillars and the symbol on the axe are the same?
I did.
Try to keep track of which statue is about to be taken.
Okay. Am I okay? I'm okay!
an eye on the statues and tombs.
Of habit.
Here we go. Guess this will be a picture of an X.
Good guess. This one's a bit trickier. Nice to see you, Shiva.
Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well, well. What's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Well, I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's 2 out of 3 now.
Marcelo went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
What? Your dad was after the tusk?
Oh, my dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before.
Ugh.
So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of Hullabadoo. That's pretty funny. And the last fort's resting in the lake bed. So that's the one with the bow.
Australia. Your accent makes sense now.
Yeah. Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname either.
It was my mum's. Let's head back to the car. Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you dodge.
Oh, Christ! Frazer! more sense why Asov's after the Tusk now. Figured he just wanted the money, like us.
He'll use it to rally people to his cause.
One sec. Something about the Tusk, I think.
Asav is going to use the Tusk to rally people to his cause. Wave it in the government's face. Just like all the other times.
This has happened before?
Oh yeah. Ever since the young king lost to the Persians. Everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land.
And here I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt.
We are. Let men like Asav fight over it. It's none of our concern.
Fighting wars was my concern for a time.
Good point. But you did it for the cash.
Usually.
What about when you worked for Asav?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the worst of the bunch.
Hold that thought.
Hello again.
Really building up my calluses this trip.
Good thing I packed my thinking cap. Similar to that lock mechanism I saw earlier. More involved. You. Now we're getting somewhere.